Yo, what is up guys? This is Volti, back again with a brand new World of Warcraft video. So, World of Warcraft has a lot of secrets in the game, and some zones that a lot of people have never even been to. There are so many zones and secrets in WoW that a lot of people do not know about. So in this video, I'm going to be going over 6 secret zones in World of Warcraft you never knew existed. Number 6, the Twilight Zone. So World of Warcraft has its own Twilight Zone where it's basically an infinite map. There's a hidden zone outside Scarlet Monastery that you guys probably never knew existed. And it's basically a giant map of an empty grass field. So if you go out of bounds in Scarlet Monastery, you will find this empty grass field and it's actually pretty trippy to see. So with that being said, let's roll the clip. Number 5, the Catacombs. So I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys have heard about the Karazhan Crypt, and a lot of people have been speaking about this, and most of us have seen pictures or footage from it. However, there is another secret zone outside Karazhan that you guys may not be aware of. So if you have explored the outside area of Karazhan, you may have come across this hidden gate, and if you look past this gate, there is obviously quite a lot of stuff going down here. And a lot of WoW players have wondered what is exactly down here. So the catacombs was open to some druids that were taking a quest, and this is a quest that is no longer in the game, so there's not many ways to actually get down into the catacombs today. However, I have found out a way to get into the catacombs, and it's actually pretty simple. All you have to do is drown yourself outside. If you go into the puddle of water that is outside the gate, and then you die, you can actually walk past the gate and then resurrect on the other side. For some reason, when you're in the ghost form, you can actually walk past the gate, and you can actually resurrect on the other side, and then you can actually go down and explore this zone. So with that being said, let's play the clip. Number 4, Secret Village. So Karazhan just has a lot of crazy secrets in the game that a lot of people do not know about. And this time, there is a hidden village inside the instance of Karazhan. So in the raid Karazhan, a lot of people really love this raid, and for good reason. At the time of the Burning Crusade, this was just a really awesome raid that Blizzard put out, and a lot of people have a lot of nostalgia when it comes to this raid. However, when you go into the outer parts of the Karazhan raid, you can actually see what is going on outside, and if you're like me, you're pretty curious about what is beyond the invisible walls that surround this area. So if you play a Demon Hunter, you can actually jump outside of this instance and you can explore what is beyond the invisible walls. And it turns out Blizzard has actually created a hidden troll village that is outside of this instance. And this environment is basically a copy and paste of the vanilla version of Zul'Gurub. So with that being said, let's play the clip. Thank you. Number 3, Stormwind Gate. So in one of my other videos, I go through some of the creepiest things in World of Warcraft, and this was actually on my list. And in this video, I couldn't actually see what is beyond this gate. However, there is actually a way where you can actually see what is beyond this gate if you play a shaman. So playing a shaman, you get a spell at level 14, which is called Farsight. And this spell basically allows you to scout ahead. Wherever you cast the spell, you basically get to see what is around in that area. So using Farsight, you can actually see what is beyond this gate, and it's pretty glitchy. Like, you get to see a lot of really crazy environments, and it's pretty crazy to see the zone that no one can actually get into. But with that being said, let's play the clip. Number 2, Underwater Village. So in the vanilla version of Tanaris, there was actually an underwater gnome village that was way off into the distance of the ocean. So in the sea, way off past the fatigue line, there was something that a lot of players saw in the corner of their eye, and way off in the distance, people actually saw that there were some buildings way on the seabed. And it turns out that Blizzard actually put an underwater village way off in the fatigue zone of the ocean in Tanaris. So it was pretty impossible for you to go here yourself, because by the time that you would even see it way off in the fog, the fatigue damage would kill you. However, I have some footage of someone that was playing World of Warcraft Classic Map Viewer, and you get to clearly see what this underwater village is. But with that being said, let's play the clip. Number 1, Room Underneath Boat. So in Thousand Needles, there was a bunch of quests and stuff going on, and since the Cataclysm, this zone has pretty much been flooded, and since then, there's been a bunch of boats. However, what a lot of people don't know is that there is a secret room to this boat that is underneath. And if you go underneath this boat, you can actually see a really secret room that many people have never even came across. It has a bunch of Chinese takeout boxes and a goblin pinup calendar. So with that being said, let's play the clip.
It's too far away.
Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you drop a like down below and subscribe to the channel for more World of Warcraft videos. This is Volti, signing out.